Kennywood fans, may be tough to see this one. The American Amusement Park Museum posted these photos of the logjammer being dismantled. The ride closed down last fall after 42 years. Kennywood has discussed a potential replacement ride with West Mifflin officials, including the possibility of a brand new wooden roller coaster.